I have always thought about the Atlantic as a force of nature. Crossing the Atlantic was a challenge and an extraordinary adventure. If 67 years young can do it, you can do it too.